Hi, my name is Eliza Aguilero. I'm originally Colombian, was raised in South Florida, and moved to LA to follow the industry, be part of, you know, the entertainment world. Part of the reason a lot of the women in the industry that I admire are Meryl Streep, Gillian Anderson. I also think that Jennifer Lawrence has a pretty great career right now, so I wouldn't mind any of those women's careers. And I would love to travel all over the world, just filming or even for holiday, just, you know, get to know different cultures and different people. I'm reading for the role of Kehlani. I knew Chris for a long time before we were dating, for years. And he was in love with me the whole time. He never said anything, of course. He just suffered from it silently, I guess. I guess he was afraid of being rejected. But you know what I think? I think he enjoyed the misery. You know those artistic types. They don't enjoy anything more than they enjoy brooding.